Let's give God some praise to the Father.